We're going to collect James Fernley's hat box kick. James Fernley of the Pokes.
Yeah. We see you beautiful people again. Please, please, please take care of each other, okay? Absolutely.
To walk through marathons in Vancouver.
One white one. come on, this way, guys. Come on, over here. Let's go.
Once the rest are in, they figure it out a little better. But...
tour documentary.
Not a friend. Where are you guys playing while you're in town?
What is it called?
The Complex.
Oh,
Complex.
Cool. Tomorrow night. Like a pretty big venue.
As we all know, the revolution's not quite begun yet, but we're getting there. But he gave us a CD, and next thing you know, he's on the fucking road with us. So do us a big favour, Denver, Mr. Dylan Walshe, everybody!
I left the girls and children nearly broke my heart. It's a looping father there. Kiss me, darling, mother, I'd like to find a fairy girl who hears us. But I'm off to read the part and leave her I was born. Look, the stuff that's on the back, it comes to cover the back.
we hear tonight from the fabulous Flogging Molly. We got Matt Hansley here on the accordion. Give him a cheer there, boys. He's up here to make me look good. Straight to a boy. Give it up for my hands and fuck him up.
Well, we have to get on 80. That's what we're doing. We're saying we're down 80.
This is a song about when your missus runs off with the gypsies. Do you blame her?
There was two blind men walking down the road and they were holding each other's hands. I thought, this is cute, but this could go horribly wrong. And I swear to you, they walked into a pole. I'm not judging them, it's just what happened. And I thought, it's like every relationship I've ever had. So I wrote this song called Blind is Blind. Sometimes it pays to wait, the risk of sealed fate. Do something good, babe. Take it astray. The blind should meet the blind. All that you can say.
Oh my goodness, look at this place. Surprising what you find on the other side of the door.
If you guys wish to come back this way, you know, one of the security is right at the door. They're going to ask for a bring it back. Or you go out that door by the south smoke. You'll go around the smoke patio.
Left.
Yeah, and then you'll see the big doors.
Okay. Thank you very much, Greg.
Then you make a left-hand turn and see the bus.
Thank you.
If we need any help, we'll holler for you.
I'm here till 8. Okay. After that, you're on your own.
We don't want you getting bored.
Oh, I won't.
Okay, thanks.
Come on, 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 come
looks like a whole village.
Today's rig is awesome, as they say in the States.
Montreal, Quebec, without a shadow of a fucking doubt, you're the best people we've met in many, many, many years.
Flogging Molly here. As you can see, we're on our way to New York, to Irving Plaza, on May the 23rd and 24th. So, if you know somewhere to park this bus, give us a call and let us know. See you then.
See ya.
Look at this place.
Boston sounds like, right? Other than being Irish, my main influence is blues music, so this is extra good to be here. Irish and the blues, you can't get any better for me, you know. And any White Buffalo fans in the house? It's gonna be a good night, gonna be a good night. Flogging Molly! So I moved to Nashville about a year ago. I'm over there, my wife is on the merch stand there. We've been traveling around the States ever since, working our asses off, trying to make things work, and they're working. I wrote this song called The Trickle Down Effect, soaking in everything that happened in the time I've been here, because shit got crazy. All the monitors are back out on the streets, questioning the democracy. Walking you free when nobody believes in that shit anymore. I guess I got it in my gut that we could still do more. You know what the wars are for. You know the money they make. It's getting something to think about before we let them take. On the sea arises and the sun it sets. There are no compromises. Let us not forget. There's no use in saying that's the way it is. And the way it'll always be. Have you figured out what we're out here for? 'Cause we're not helping anymore.
excited?
Yes.
You recognize him?
Come on now.
Huh? You recognize him?
Yeah.
It's not Chin, dude.
I know.
Well, it is actually. It's
yeah,
dude. Just
try to do
it. You are pretty sneaky. It is.
This cruise, this is my last gig at the weekend, so thanks for hanging around the last 3 days and coming home. Thanks to this man right there, Kim and Bridget as well. I really appreciate it. It's been absolutely tremendous. This is what music is all about right here. Even though he's a fucking asshole.